needed it. for our psyche, just I think the guys have been working hard, so it's nice to get rewarded for that. Where we're at, we take full responsibility for, but there's been a few games that maybe a few bounces didn't go our way, or there was an injury or two that made a difference where we feel like our lineup, we could easily be 7-7 maybe. So it's nice to see the guys get rewarded. Mostly that's what's really nice, is to see everyone get rewarded, because through all this, everyone's still working hard and really putting their heart into it. So it's really nice for that. Brett, we were talking about him last night before the game, where we actually had on the depth after training camp, I think the two rookies, Sean Kurokin and Owen Down, were ahead of Brett in the depth chart, and we started with Brett on the practice roster. So to see he's had a couple opportunities at the beginning, and then once he went into the lineup, he really hasn't come out, and he just keeps getting better and better. So that's sort of the guy that we saw, I think, 3 years ago before he really hurt his knee. And, he is a guy that he's got these long strides that once he gets going, he's hard to stop. And when he's around the net, he's got really good hands. He finishes a lot. So that was a huge goal, especially to start the second half. That really got us going, I thought.
How much did that mean to
you? Huge, huge. And again, we haven't got some of the results that we've sort of wanted. And it's really nice to hear them cheer, but it's nice, I feel like they got rewarded too. And because we really, again, I've said this before, we wear it when we don't play well here, when we lose, especially when we lay an egg. And just nice that they got a game that they got to cheer a lot for us.
How